If you like food, one of the most exciting places in Ireland is the English market in Cork. The market has been in its current location in central Cork since 1788, though the present building was built in 1862. It's called the English market to contrast with the lower class Irish-speaking market, St. Peter's Market, which at the time existed where the Bodega pub in Cornmarket Street now stands. It's a place which is notable for the range of foods you can acquire there, including kangaroo, ostrich, and crocodile, to name a few. There's usually lots of stuff going on in the market with all the locals, but the excitement reached fever pitch in May 2011 when Queen Elizabeth of Britain visited Ireland as the first British monarch in 100 years to visit Ireland. Of course, once the Queen hit Ireland, she and Prince Philip hightailed it directly to the English market. While we were researching this topic, we inquired of the world-famous Cork Echo Boy, who has 32,067 hits on his YouTube page, as to whether he had met the Queen. This is what we learned.
No, she went in the other side.
Well, you're a hard man.
She went in the other side.
The Queen comes to Cork and you ignore her, more or less.
I didn't ignore her. I wanted to see her, but I wouldn't live here.
Show us the tie there. So there in a nutshell you have it, the English market in Cork, serving Cork's crocodile needs since 1862.